Welcome back to another episode of the vlogs on this channel. Episode 7 of the E-League series. Nearly just tripped over. Basically, I've got a little bit of a later flight this time. Luckily for me, it's at 1:30, which is a bit different to the 5 a.m. flights I have been having previously. This obviously means that I have a bit of time to kill, but at least I got to sleep in today and hopefully I can play my best tonight. Tonight, of course, we have Wellington Phoenix, fourth on the table against third on the table. Well, we're obviously equal second on points with Melbourne City, but we are third on the table in goal difference. So we are versing fourth, and they are versing third, which is obviously us, Brisbane Roar. Gonna be a tough match. I'm against Osank, which is a very, very tough opponent. He's always been great at FIFA. I've always had tough matches with him. And to be honest, I think he's one of the best in this competition. Another thing I must mention is Brisbane Roar are hooking us up with some travel gear. You guys will see this in the vlog later on. Andy is picking it up from the Brisbane Roar headquarters in Brisbane, and he will be giving my travel kit to me when I get to Sydney. So I'm looking forward to that. I have been asking for something like this for quite a while from Brisbane, and they finally delivered. I'm so thankful for it, and I'm really keen to see what it looks like. Anyway, this is going to be it for the intro. I hope you guys do enjoy this vlog, episode 7 of the E-League series on the Aussie FIFA HD YT channel. And I'll see you guys inside the vlog.
Dressed up all night, there's no one to impress. Standing in line till I smell like cigarettes. I don't know why my friends are so obsessed with staying out to a sober, wasting money on regrets. I lost my jacket, about to lose my mind. Cause it's 5 a.m. and I got work at 9. I'm all alone.
Alrighty guys, so we've just made it to the studio, and there was a bit of a delay on the flight, so I'm running a bit late. We actually play in about 20 minutes, and the studio producers have been asking where I am. So, better get my ass moving.
Just trying to play it cool. I can't believe I see nobody, nobody like you. Nobody like you. Nobody like you. Nobody like you.
This is our freshest. How are you, freshest?
Good, Nate. Thank you for having me. This is my
That's the choice up top.
1-2 with those two players and the finish on the end of it. Aussie FIFA once again saying he doesn't need to get here on time. He doesn't need to pick the players anyone else is picking. He will do things his way and he will find the back of the net.
Off of the flight and straight in on goal 9 minutes into the game. Unreal.
Wanting to go ahead and win the title. Wellington wanting to go and keep their title hopes alive. But as you said, Jake, that has really not helped either competitor. We're going to take a look at the goals on the PlayStation side of things between Omar Seng and Aussie FIFA. And it was Omar getting off to a 2-0 lead here. It makes it more a little bit disappointing for him that he allowed Aussie FIFA to come back in this one and help Brisbane Roar really get a point. It was in Wellington's balance, but some class play here from Aussie FIFA, really stepping up and showing why we thought he was one of the premier players.
And this was the goal. This was the goal that I thought was going to end up winning Wellington this game and getting them their 3 points and keeping their somewhat minor title hopes alive. The scoop turn there, the deflection off Varane that falls comfortably, so kindly for Messi, and then a little scrap, pull it, gets a little something on it, and then just cannoning in off under the crossbar. But no, we saw Aussie FIFA respond, getting one last goal to keep Brisbane Roar at least somewhat in the title race. I mean, 1 point, it's not mathematically over and done with, but if we're talking realistically, that green time finish with 5 minutes left to go. And to be fair, it did seem...
Right, so it's the next morning. I do apologise for not doing much of a vlog this time. As you would have known, commentators mentioned it as well. I was running late. Aeroplane was running late, and it was a bit of a rush. Andy's in bed right now, and this is the view. It's not as good as every week, but it's not too bad. I mean, CBD life there for you. 101. So basically, very happy with the kit, as I mentioned. Brisbane Roar supplied it to us, and exceptionally happy with it. So got the pants. Got the jumper. It looks...